بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أرجو أن يكون الصوت مسموع والصورة واضحة. وايت بورد المفروض يكون أمامكم. الموجودين من الشباب يأكدوا لي إذا الصورة طالعة والصوت واضح. ألو، هل من سامع أن يجيب؟
نعم دكتور، نعم.
طيب كويس. الحصة الماضية بدأنا نتكلم عن how we design sequential circuits, synchronous sequential circuit، وعملنا مثال، قلنا لكم هذا مثال عملي ونترك الأمثلة الكتاب تقرأوها لوحدكم. فكان المثال عن how we design a controller for a water pump. بدي أحاول أحكي اليوم بالإنجليزي لعل الفيديو يصير أوسع انتشارا على الإنترنت، وأرجو أنكم يعني اللي ما بفهمش شيء يحكي لي، يعني اللي بلاقي صعوبة في شيء يحكي لي. ف we started talking about the design of water pump controller، وحكينا في هذا المثال لازم يكون في عنا we want to do it in a common sense engineering view of point. قلنا انه we assume that we have a house. Sorry. A house which has a water storage in the roof, and we have sensors. One we call it the X sensor, and one we call it the Y sensor. They sense the presence of water. So, and we assume that when the sensor senses water, it produces a logic one. When there is no water, it produces logic zero. And we said these X, Y will be the input. X and Y will be the inputs to a sequential circuit. And this sequential circuit will produce an output that will control a pump, a water pump. The water pump is assumed to be connected to a water reservoir, مخزن مي تحت الأرض. Okay, and this water reservoir has plenty of water. So we are assuming that the water is always, there is enough water in this reservoir. في عندي دائما مي كافية. وفي عندي connection, and we have a connection that goes from the water pump to the upper reservoir. And this water pump will be either, so this is a pump. It will be either on or off. So we have two states in this system. And we want this sequential circuit to produce either a logic one to start the motor, the pump, or a logic zero to stop the motor. We said last time that there should be somehow an interfacing circuit between our digital controller and our electric pump. Why? Anybody can tell me why should we have an interfacing circuit, an electronic interfacing circuit between them? So this is somehow an interfacing circuit. We said about it last time. Anybody remembers what we said? فاهمين علي يا شباب؟ Hello. في حدا متابع؟ Anybody? احكي بالعربي، مش ضروري تحكي بالانجليزي. Why do we need an interfacing circuit between our digital system and our pump controller? our pub. Hello. Hello. ما حدا بده قدر يجاوبني. Anybody can answer this question? طيب, to remind you.
دكتور سامعني.
اتفضلي. Why do we need an interfacing circuit between the sequential controller and the electric pump?
والله دكتور أنا مبارح ما حضرتش كان عندي
طيب try to guess. Try to guess. الووتر بامب تشتغل عادة what voltage is needed to drive a water pump? Usually it's an AC alternating current voltage about 220 volt in Jordan. مزبوط؟ Hello. كهرباء is a sinusoidal pattern like this. It's an AC alternating current. However, the digital circuit works on digital data. So this circuit actually it's low voltage. It's a DC circuit. It's a direct current. So we cannot connect a low voltage circuit, which is about, for example, in TTL family, if, between 0 and 5 volt DC. This cannot drive a motor on or off. We need to have an interfacing circuit. We will talk about this later. The interfacing circuit is supposed to change the control signals from the controller, 1 and 0, to the proper voltage that can drive the pump on or off, such that it will work on the in the home current, in the home voltage, which is about 220 volt AC. طبعا, this is an RMS. Anybody here knows what's an RMS stand for? هذا بعرف, what do we mean by RMS? Hello? فيش طلاب power هون? Are there any power students? لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله, مضيعين في كل شيء انتو شكلكم. طيب, so we have to draw the state diagram. الحصة الماضية عملناها, last time we did the state diagram, but we will repeat it. قلنا in this state diagram we will have two states. We will call one of them the on state and the other one the off state. So this is the on, this is the off, and this is the on. And we need to give it an assignment. So usually give the off 0 and the on we give it a 1. Now we said we want this machine to work as follows. When there is no water in the upper reservoir, that is the water is below the Y sensor, we want this pump to work. So if it is below the sensor, the XY are going to give me the value 0, 0. So a 0, 0 on the XY should change the state from the off to the on. So we will have to transfer to the on state. When the motor starts, when the pump starts pumping, the water will not reach immediately to the upper reservoir. So we will see that the XY will be giving me 0, 0 while the pump is working. We want the pump to start working. Now the water will rise and the X will give me 0 and the Y will give me 1. So 0, 1, we want the pump to continue working. until the water reaches the X sensor. In this case, both X and Y will give me a 1, and we want to stop the pump. So 1-1 will take me to the off state. Now, if nobody uses water, so if nobody is using water in the house, the X and Y will continue to give me 1-1 while the motor is off, while the pump is off. So 1-1 should stay on the off state. If the water drops from the X level, we want to continue on the off state. So a 0 on the X and a 1 in the Y, we wanted to stay on the off state until both X and Y give me 0-0. This was the last time lecture, and we designed the circuit using a D-type flip-flop. Today, we will continue the design using JK flip-flops. Okay, Shabab? Hello? Hello?
Tamam.
Do you understand me? فاهمين علي؟ يا شباب جابوني بصراحة تفهموا علي وأنا بحكي بالإنجليزي؟ لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العظيم. وين الشباب اللي هون؟ في عندي 14 مفروض. يا آلاء معيدي، وين آلاء؟
فاهمين دكتور، فاهمين، موجودة.
فاهمة علي؟ فاهمة علي بالإنجليزي يا آلاء؟
تمام.
إيمان بني هاني، يا إيمان فاهمي علي؟ إيمان ضغطت أون وراحت. خالد بعبيدات، وين خالد؟
دكتور
فاهم علي شو بسولف؟
تقريبا دكتور، بس أنا راحت علي محاضرة المبارح.
طيب إحنا بنحاول نصمم دائرة للتحكم في مضخة مي في أي منزل من منازلنا. طبعا في الأردن إحنا عندنا شحب في المياه، ونحتاج إلى خزانات سفلية وخزانات علوية، لأنه معظم البيوت بتجيهاش المي إلا مرة في الأسبوع، وفي ناس بجوز بالشهر تتجيهم مرة. فنحن بحاجة إلى خزان سفلي نحط فيه يعني للاحتياط، وبلزمنا كنترولر يتحكم في المي بدون ما نتغلب، اطفي وشغل اطفي وشغل، بدنا اشي يتحكم فيه بشكل الكتروني. طبعا هنالك كما قلنا ادوات ميكانيكال تولز تو دو ذس جوب، بات وي وونت هير تو دو ات يوزينج الكترونيك تولز اند يوزينج ا ديجيتال سيستم، سو ذات وي ويل كلاريفاي هاو وي ديزاين سوتش ا سيستم يوزينج فليب فلوبس. هذه الفكره كانت عملناها الحصه الماضيه يوزينج دي تايب فليب فلوبس. Today we will use JK flip-flops. We said last time the most important thing in the design is to figure out how the state diagram should go on. We said last time there is a condition for the X and Y which is impossible to occur. X is equal to 1 and Y is equal to 0. This is impossible. Water will not cover the X without covering the Y. So this is impossible. And we said impossible conditions are considered in digital logic as what? What do we consider impossible conditions in logic? Hello, اللي فاهمني يحكي. We consider them don't care conditions in our design. So last time we did a state table. We said in the state table, you put the present states and the inputs. Here we have two inputs and one flip-flop. Because we have two states, we need only one flip-flop. So we will have three things to make our functions of, which is the X and Y, the X and Y, and these will have values of, and the Q, which is the flip-flop output, we will call it A in this example. So this is our present state. Now we will have we call it usually A of T. Sometimes we give it this symbol. And our next state will be A of T plus 1. A of T plus 1. This is our next state. So this is called the next state. Now we will use JK flip-flops. In JK flip-flops, we will have two inputs for each flip-flop. Here, since we have a single flip-flop, we will have JA and a KA. We put all possible values for the X, Y, and A, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, وأخيراً 1, 1, 1. So we have 8 possibilities for the inputs and the present states. Now we put the next state from the state diagram. So from the state diagram, we figure out what we should put in the next state for the A. For example, if we are in the zero state and we have a zero, zero, we go to the one state. So this is this arrow tell me that if you are in the zero state and the input is zero, zero, you should go to the one state. So the next state is going to be one. Is it clear? واضح. Hello. Hello. ما في حدا يتفاعل معايا يا شباب؟ ليش؟ نايمين؟ We continue zero zero and state one. We continue to be in state one. Zero one for the X and we are in state zero. We stay in state zero. 0-1 in state 1, we stay in state 1. 1-0, we said this is a don't care condition. So even it's here, it's a don't care. The 1-0 never happens. Now 1-1 in state 0 will stay in the state 0. And 1-1 in state 1 will take me to the 0 state. Now we come to the most important part, how to figure out the J and the K for this design. Before we do this, we need to put aside here what we call an excitation table. Excitation table. Okay, we say the following. If you are in a state zero and you want to go to a state zero, so this is your present state and this is your next state. How can we go from zero to zero in JK flip-flops? Who can answer this question? What should we put on the JK flip-flop? Remember, the JK flip-flop works as follows. 0, 0, no change. 0, 1, a clear. 1, 0, set. And 1, 1, toggle. So the excitation table will tell me what should I put in the JK if I want to go from zero to zero. Here we have two options. We either say a zero to zero can be done using a no change state, which is zero, zero. Or we force the next state to become zero using the clear, which is zero, one. Here, so either no change or a clear. So these are two possibilities to go from zero to zero. As we note, we have the J is always, the J is always zero. However, the K is not important, either zero or one. In both cases, the zero state will go next to the zero state. So we say that the J should be zero. However, the K is I don't care. واضح يا شباب؟ Hello. Hello.
واضح دكتور.
راح تفضحونا قدام الأجانب. طيب نشوف الحالة الثانية. الحالة الثانية أن أذهب من الصفر إلى الواحد. أروح من صفر إلى واحد. كيف يمكن أن أذهب من صفر إلى واحد؟ في عندي حالتين عشان أروح من صفر إلى واحد. إما بعمل طقل لأنه أنا عكست المحتوى. كان المحتوى صفر للفليبلوب، الآن بده يصير واحد، فهاي الطقل. والطقل يتم عن طريق أن أحط 1-1 على الجي والكي، أو أني أجبرها تخزن واحد عن طريق الست، or I use the set which is 1-0. So I understand that the J should always be 1, but the K is not important. So I put 1 here on the J and don't care on the K. واضح يا شباب؟ واضح كيف عملناها؟
واضح دكتور.
If we continue for the next two states, we have 1 goes to 0 and 1 goes to 1. These are the four possibilities for present state and next state. Here from 1 to 0, we either toggle or clear. This will be don't care 1. Let me put it in the green. This could be don't care 1. And from 1 to 1, it is no change or set, which is don't care 0. So it is either 1-0 or 0-0. So this is the excitation table that will be used to fill the state table. So let's start doing the first one. Who wants to help me? Hello. I need some help from one of you. Anybody? Hello. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. طيب. من صفر إلى واحد. Present state is 0, next state is 1. What we should put on the JK? 1x. واضح؟ Hello.
نعم نعم واضح.
طيب بنكمل. الحالة الثانية. I'm going from 1 from 1 to 1. 1 to 1.
Zero.
What I should put? Don't X care.
Zero.
Zero. Zero to zero. Zero, don't care. Okay. One to one.
Don't care. Zero.
Don't care. Zero. Zero to zero. Zero, don't care. وأخيرا one to
don't
zero
care one.
Is don't care one. Now, the most important thing has been filled. Whatever left is straightforward. We do the K maps now for the J and the K. So we put, we make the JK flip-flop design. We put the X on one side, Y and A on the other side. We put possibilities. We mark. Where is A, where is Y? So this is the Y, this is the A, and this is X. And we fill the J, A. We have a 1 on the 0-0 state. We have another 1. We don't have other ones. We have a 0 in the two condition, 0-1-0. Here we have a 0. We have another 0 on the 1-1-0. And the remaining are don't care conditions. So we have don't care conditions in the remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 midterms. Now we try to make combinations of ones. It's obvious that we do it this way. We have only one midterm, okay? So this will give me J, A is equal to what? Y prime, okay? Hello?
Okay, well.
Let's do the KA. Okay. We have the X, Y, and A, the same thing, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1, 0. So here we have 1 on the 7 possibility hold. Let's do it in red. So we have one here. And we have zeros in midterm 1 and midterm 3. So this is a 0 here, a 0 here. And the remaining are don't care conditions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the remaining are don't care conditions. Now let's do the combinations. We have this. So KA X. Is equal to what? Is equal to X. Mumtaz. So let's see if our design works or not. Let's see if the design works or not. So let's put these here. Let's first clear this part. And let's draw the reservoir. And we have the sensors, the X sensor. And the X sensor will go to the K of a JK flip-flop. So this is going to the K. And the Y sensor throw an inverter will go to the J. We are assuming we have a clock. The speed of the clock is not very important. We could have it 1 hertz only. That's more than sufficient. That means we are looking on our reservoir every 1 second. So we are trying to test the water level every 1 second in this case. The Q here actually will be the output. So our output is our state itself. So we will have the output here for the motor is going to be 0. And here it will be going to be 1. So our output from the Q is the same as the input to our motor. So it will go this to an interfacing circuit. We will assume that it will drive it, the interfacing circuit, and the pump. When there is a logic one here, this pump will become on. And when there is a 0, it will be off. Okay, let's see our condition. So let's start with an empty reservoir. X and Y are going to give me 0 and 0. This will give me a 1 on the J and a 0 on the K. We know that the JK flip-flops work as follows. If we have a 0, 0, no change. 01 clear. 10 set. And 11 toggle. So here we are forcing 10, which means I will get a 1 on the output. So the motor will become on and water will start rising to the upper reservoir. Okay. Now water will start. I actually get out of the borders of the drawing pad, so that's I have a problem here in a drawing because I came out of the limits time. So water will start to rise. Now water is covering the Y sensor. So the Y will give me a 1. So this will give me a 0. But we know 0, 0 on a JK field makes no change. So the 1 stays. So the motor will stay on. So it will continue rising water until the water reaches the X. When the water reaches the X, X will become logic 1. And we'll have 1 on the K. 0, 1 will make a clear. So this will become 0. And the motor now will become off. And water will no longer goes from the lower reservoir to the upper reservoir. So the motor will stop. Now people will be using the water and the water will drop. So X will go back to the value of 0. If it goes back to the value of 0 and Y is 1, we will come back again to the 0, 0, which is the no change. So the motor will stay off. Will stay in the off state until the water drops back lower than the Y. When it goes lower than the Y, then now again I will get a 0 on the Y, which give me a 1 on the J and a 0 on the K, and the motor will be set again and start rising water. واضح يا شباب؟ Hello. Hello. Hello.
واضح دكتور.
And a student. وضحت how we design this controller. طيب, I will talk a little bit about the interfacing circuit. Okay. علشان, so that you have some يعني, insight on how we actually combine different courses into a single design. You as an engineer, you should be able to make such a project, since you are taking courses in electric circuits, in electronic circuits, and in digital logic, you should be able to build such kind of a project. So let's see how we make an interface. Usually we use what we call relays. So what is a relay? A mechanical relay. They are usually called electromechanical relays. An electromechanical relay is composed of a winding which has a certain inductance, certain ones. And as you know, when current goes into a wire that is like this, it will produce a magnetic field. بتولد مجال مغناطيسي فبصير عندي قطب شمالي وقطب جنوبي. Okay. So a relay is actually, this is the main thing in a relay. You have a winding, a primary winding, and you have a lever. This is made of non-conductive material. This lever is somehow is standing on the body in a way, and you have some kind of a spring. This is a spring. The spring keeps the lever rising. And we have another in the body of the relay, there is a connection here, a metal connection, and a metal connection here, usually from copper, and these are not touching. They act as a switch, and the wiring is as follows. You take one wire from one of them, and the other wire will go into the pump. So the pump will have two wires, the live and the neutral. The other wire, let me draw it in black. And this wire, they will go to the electricity. So you will have electricity. This is the 220 volt AC from your wall in the house. So in order for this pump to work, we need this connection to go and to become connected together. In order for this to happen, we need a current here that will make this as a magnet. This lever will have some kind of metal, iron. So it will be attracted to the electric, to the magnetic field, and the two connections here will touch each other. So we'll have a touch here, and the electric circuit will become complete, and electricity will go into the pump. As you see, the controlling circuit, which is coming from here, from our sequential circuit. Our sequential circuit will produce a little current, usually enough to drive the relay. So this is a DC, and it is a small current. And we have here in the connection, we have a 220 volt that will go through the pump. As you see, the controller circuit is isolated completely from the controlled circuit. So we have the high tension current and high tension voltage part is isolated from the controller. We have عندنا عزل هنا ما بين الدائرة ذات الضغط العالي 220 فولت والدائرة ذات الضغط المنخفض التي تتحكم فيها. نحن نتحكم عن طريق الهواء الموجود هنا. نحن نولد مجال مغناطيسي. There is no contact between the controller and the controlled circuit. So this is called usually electromechanical relay. This is called electromechanical relay. Electromechanical relay. واضح؟ Hello.
واضح دكتور.
طبعاً الريليز في الحياة العملية there are plenty of relays, plenty kinds. There are semiconductor relays. So you might hear of triacs, which are completely solid state relays. However, for high current and high voltages, we usually use electromechanical relays. فهنا, as you see, عزلنا دائرة المتحكم عن دائرة المتحكم به, بحيث لا يصل التيار العالي والجهد العالي إلى دائرة التحكم ويخربها. عن طريق المجال المغناطيسي نحن نتحكم بالليفر اللي هون بالرافعة التي تؤدي إلى غلق أو فتح المفتاح اللي هون. الآن بدل ما صار العملية مانيوال أنت تروح تسكر المفتاح تبع الماتور عشان تشغله أو تفتحه, صارت العملية آلية عن طريق سيكوينشال سيركت وعن طريق حساسات موجودة في الخزان العلوي. واضح يا شباب كيف تجتمع العلوم مع بعضها علشان نطلع بديزاين. هلو
مفهوم دكتور.
طبعا الحساسات برضو بإمكانك تبنيهم إذا مش متوفرات في السوق. طبعا في حساسات متوفرات في السوق وتحس بالمية، لكن إذا لم توفر يعني يا شغلتها بسيطة مش صعب كثير. You can use some kind of aluminium connections. أوكي، وهذول الألمنيوم connections can be connected to some kind of a transistor such that when there is a current, when there is water here, a current will go into the base. We usually put a resistor as a protection, and we could use this transistor will become on or off. وأنا يكون عندي plus 5 volts for example. However, this kind of sensor will work opposite to what we have said. Here, the existence of water will give me a zero, and the absence of water will give me a logic one. في الدائرة هذه وجود الماء بخليه يعطيني zero، وعدم وجود الماء بيعطيني logic one. فyou can just change the state diagram accordingly. ممكن يجيكوا في الامتحان السؤال بشكل معكوس مثل معنى حكيت الآن. للطلاب اللي متابعين معاي إن شاء الله تحاولوا تحلوها على أساس السنسر بيعطيني لوجيك 1 في حالة ما فيش مية، وبيعطيني لوجيك 0 في حالة وجود المية. أوكي يا شباب؟ ألو، هذا NPN ترانزستور. لما بصير في عندي مية هون، المية إلها مقاومة عالي صحيح، بمر تيار صغير بشغل الترانزستور، بصير الترانزستور اون، فبصير هون في عندي زيرو فولت، لانه الترانزستور راح يشتغل وراح يمر التيار بالمقاومه، بصير كل الجهد موجود على المقاومه، وبصير الجهد على هاي النقطه تقريبا صفر. اوكي، هذه بتكون النقطه اللي هي الجراوند يوجوالي. فحتى السنسر بإمكانك تبني لوحدك. أوكي يا شباب، واضحت الفكرة؟
واضحة دكتور.
طيب، let's now design the same problem using a T-type flip-flop. Remember the state diagram. We have 0, 1. We have 0, 1. And 1, 1. 0, 0 will take me to here. 0, 1 and 0, 0 over the 1, 1 will take me to the off state. This was my state diagram. We will now do it using a T-type flip-flop. So let's do it using T flip-flops. Now we have T and we have in next state A. The inputs are the X and the Y and the A. The inputs are X, Y, and A is the present state. Next state is going to be again A. Next state, we said this is usually A of T, and this is A of T plus 1. And now we want to use a T type, T input. So from the state diagram, we fill all possibilities for the X, Y, and A. بالمناسبة الجي كي اللي صممناها قبل شوية كانت أسهل بكثير من الدائرة السابقة. كان عندي هون إنفرتر واحد جاييني من أعتقد الواي، وكان الإكس جاي على الكي. So it was very simple. Only you need an inverter. While using the D-type flip-flop, we needed an OR, an AND, an inverter. So the circuit resulted from a JK was simpler. However, the design took more time. So it's okay. You put an effort in the design to get a simpler circuit. Okay, يا شباب, فهمتوا شو المقصود؟ وضعنا جهد زيادة في تصميم الجي كي، لكن نتج عنا دائرة أبسط. نتج عنا دائرة أبسط. Let's see now using T flip-flops. Again, now we put the next state for each one. Here, the zero will go to one if the input is zero, zero. And if we are in the one, it's CN1. 01 will, if 0, it will stay in 0. If 1, it will stay in 1. 10, we said this is a don't care condition. Now, 11 in the 0 state will stay in the 0. بينما 11 on the 1 state will go to the 0. And now we look at the T. The T, as we know, zero will make no change, one will make toggle. So we look here. Our present state is zero. Our next state is one. Do we need to know, make no change or toggle? What do we mean? What do we need to do? A no change or a toggle? Hello? Somebody answer me. We are going from 0 to 1. Is this a toggling or a no change?
Toggling, doctor.
Toggling. شو لازم نحط على T? واحد. اللي بعدها, 1 to 1. Is it no change or toggling? Present state is 1. Next state is 1. This is no change or toggling. This is no change. We put a 0. إذا صارت سهل الأمور. When you have two different things, you put a one. When you have similar things, you put a zero. So zero, zero, zero.
Zero.
One, one, one. Zero.
One, one.
Oh, now we have don't care. One, zero, zero, zero,
zero.
And one, zero is one. Okay?
Okay.
وضحت? Now we make our K map. Here we have an X and Y and A, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Now we have on the 0, we have a logic 1 on the 0 here, and we have on the 1, 1, a logic 1. We have 3 zeros here. We have 2 don't cares on the 1, 0. Of 10110 and sorry 101 sorry not here the don't care conditions are these 100 and 101 the 4 and the 5. Now the 6 is 0, so we'll put this here. So in order to make our circuit, we need to combine all ones. So we have this one, and this, and this one, and this. So the T is equal to what, ya shabab?
Y prime.
Let's put the A here and the X here. So it is Y prime.
Plus?
A prime. And or X A. So to build this circuit, we'll need the followings. We need an OR gate and two AND gates. One from the A bar, this is taken from the Q bar. And we need an inverter for the Y. We need an AND, another AND gate with the X sensor and the A. So, of course, there is a clock, and this is the Q, which is going to the pump. According to the designs we have done, what is the best design economically using what flip-flop? مين كان أفضل واحد في الديزاينز من ناحية القيمة الاقتصادية من ناحية الكلفة؟ هلو الدي ولا الجي كي ولا التي؟ مين أحسن واحد؟ لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. بحكي مع حالي أنا بالمحاضرة. أنا بحكي مع حالي للأسف. I speak with myself. فضحتونا قدام الأجانب. أفضل شيء طبعاً في الديزاين تبعنا طلعت الجي كي لأنها تستهلك أقل شيء من الجيتس. رغم أني حكيت أنا هذا الحكي قبل حوالي 5 دقائق بس. لكن للأسف ما فيش متابعين فعلياً. ما في متابعين فعلياً على المحاضرة. خلينا نشوف الشباب الموجود هون ونشوف كم واحد فهم الحصة. يعني من أصل 80 طالب عندي 9 طلاب انهزم، في واحد انهزم. علي يا غنيم وينك يا علي؟ سامعني يا علي؟ عهد أبو علوش.
نعم دكتور سامعك علي.
وآه شو فهمت من الحصة اليوم؟
والله دكتور ما بعرف.
قديش استوعبت من الحصة؟
يعني
تقدر تعمل الدائرة اللي حكينا لك عنها اليوم في بيتك؟
لا
لا
لا,
لا. باطل 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 باطل. عملنا لك الديزاين كامل من طقطق لسلام عليكم، ما عليك إلا تروح تشتري الأغراض وتطبقها. نهى إبراهيم وين نهى؟ ما شاء الله عليكم. خلاص أنا راح أصير أعمل ريبورت على الحضور والغياب، وفي النهاية إذا بدي أعمل كيرف اللي كان يحضر فقط هو اللي راح يأخذها زيادة، فقط اللي كان يحضر. الله يعطيكم العافية، أكتفي بهذا القدر، والحصة القادمة بنكمل من السلايدات.
يعطيك العافية دكتور.
الله عافيك.
يعطيك العافية دكتور.
الله عافيك. في أحد عنده أي سؤال؟